following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
Here we go.
And approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, weight 302 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
I'm excited for this one.
This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special. I'd imagine, King, you squared off against opponents like Roman Reigns. How can somebody win?
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Boom! What a beast Roman Reigns has been so far in this match.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, Roman Reigns! He saw that one coming.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
Neither individual is gonna back down here.
Roman Reigns going for it.
That's impact and then some.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Hey now.
Michael, Hulk Hogan defeated Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3 solidified WWE as a national company at the time. That match changed the course of this company and the course of this business forever.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And he gets back in the ring.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
The moment they kept the...
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. And again he gets struck with that object. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Hogan escapes danger there.
Ah, decades of experience paying off right there, Cole.
Bam! Oh!
You know, Michael, there's a reason why history is called, well, history. When Hulk Hogan clashed with Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3, the crowd of 93,173 set a new...
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Hulk Hogan has moved forward. Attention in a hurry.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. Reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Hulk Hogan missed a fine opportunity right there.
Well, when you're a worldwide icon like Hulk Hogan, there are literally cameras everywhere. But did you know one of Hulk Hogan's loves growing up was music? That's right. Before he entered professional wrestling, the Hulkster was in a band and known in music circles as one mean bass guitar player.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Hey, think about what you're doing.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. And that shot was dialed in.
You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sika. So success is in his blood.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous. Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Hulk Hogan sees the opening.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Oh, no. He's setting that ladder up in the corner. This could be bad. Oh.
And he gets leveled.
Shoulders down, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
Oh, these ladder matches are so, so dangerous.
Look at this.
Oh, Hulk Hogan unable to be contained.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Oh, there it is! Oh! Well, that's devastating.
Moving up here.
Good grief! Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh.
He thinks he has it.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Nice reversal there.
What a shot! And he dodges that one.
Whoa, Roman Reigns.
He may get the three count right here.
Oh.
That's like being a witness to a felony.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at this.
Oh, man.
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Wow, that's got to be it.
And we see it one more time.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.